Isabella, time to wake up.
What a beautiful day. Go down, and I'm gonna have some breakfast. Wow, this is really beautiful today. Good morning, Sophie.
Good morning. Lorenzo, time to wake up.
What a beautiful day.
Good morning, Sophie.
Wake up, Lorenzo.
Good morning. Close the curtain. Oh my God, close the
curtain. Time to wake up, Isabella.
I get to use the
pollution. Do you know what that means? So pollution is when there's a lot of garbage that
that goes inside of the ocean or somewhere, and it makes it super dirty and it kills some animals. The plastic gets stuck with the turtles, and they, you know, they get hurt.
Finish with your salad?
Yeah. Yeah, we definitely didn't give it to the dog, and, you know, yeah. We ate it all. It was so good. So good.
You did it! Guys, you did so good today at basketball. We're gonna do a nice LT choice of snacks, okay?
Don't even try.
Guys, dinner is here.
Yeah. No, no, it's mine. Just, no, no, they're not talking about me. Not, no, no.
I don't know what everything is, but I like it. smells spicy. Never mind.
Yes, my favorite
food. That's bad. This is good.
This is horrible. This is better. Stop. Wait, I'm gonna get some more.
Guys, it's time to go to sleep. Time to go to bed, guys.
No, it's only 11 o'clock. Come on, Mom.
Yeah, it's so early.
Come on.
No, no. 20 more minutes. Yeah, like 30 to 20 more minutes. It's only 11 o'clock.
We have to go.
No. Just 20 more minutes.
Come on, guys. Go brush your teeth. You guys are tired.
We're not tired. It's only 11. Come on. It's not fair. All my other friends stay up till like 12. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed our expectations versus reality.
And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye.